Just suppose God searched through heaven, couldn't find one willing to be the supreme sacrifice that was needed just to buy eternal life for you and me. Had it not been for a place called Mount Calvary, had it not been for a man called Jesus, then forever my soul would be lost. And I'm so glad he was willing to drink his bitter cup, although he prayed, "Father, let it pass from me." And I'm so glad he never called heaven's angels from